bit windy with these south winds in the Bear River Range. I'm up in the upper part of White Rock Hollow. You can see the winds drifting some snow into some kind of unusual spots. South winds are drifting it into the north facing sides of these little subridges anyway.